morning, everybody. It's Amy. I just wanted to check in with everyone. I have still been kind of in the plateau stage. However, this morning I was down to 384.2, so there's a little movement there, so that's encouraging. I just got done finishing a 2.5 mile walk, so getting closer to my 3 mile goal. Yeah, I don't have a ton to report. Just wanted to check in, let everybody know how I'm doing, that I got over the little hump. Well, so far we'll see. It's been definitely discouraging, so I've just been trying to remind myself that not gaining is also a big defeat. So, like, you know, even though I'm not losing as much as I had hoped at this point, I'm still not gaining either, so, you know, that's a positive. So just trying to keep myself positive and motivated, and not let myself get in a place of feeling depressed, because I'm just not, you know, where I had hoped I'd be at this point. So yeah, so this is gonna be like a really short video because I don't have a ton to report. You know, it's been the same old, basically. Still in the parade stage. I've definitely tried some foods and chewed them up really good, like meat and stuff. Trying really hard to get my protein up, you know, more than anything else, because I know that's like the most important thing that I should be getting. That, and obviously like fluid intake for staying hydrated. I think I've been doing pretty good at staying hydrated, but I probably could drink a little bit more during the day. So yeah, so like I said, it's gonna be a short one, just a couple minutes, just a little blurb to check in with you guys. So today, my parents moved yesterday, so that was great. Today I'm gonna go over there and help them get some things situated, so that'll put some more steps in my pocket. So that's good. I've been averaging, my steps have gone up as far as like my average. So I've been averaging between 8,000 steps, and before, you know, I did all this, like it was averaging around 5,000. So, you know, that's improving too. So definitely feeling, you know, discouraged in the fact that I haven't lost more weight, especially since I feel like I'm eating nothing, and, you know, trying to make sure I'm staying in my calorie counts and, you know, the carbs and like just paying attention to all that. So I'm hoping that maybe this next week I see a drop, a good significant drop, to kind of just feel like we're getting this truck going again. But I mean, there's something to sneeze at. One pound is still a pound, and that's, you know, what is the size of a pound? Let me think. Maybe like an orange? Something like that. So, I mean, that's good, right? That's an orange I don't have to carry around today. So, anyhow, well, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. It's going to be a hot one here in San Diego. So, make sure to stay cool and hydrated. And, you know, be strong, be beautiful, and be you. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so that you can follow my journey and also share my journey with others that it might inspire. Yeah, so I love all you guys. Thank you for your love and support, and I'll talk to you guys again soon.